If you're going to get the blues, make sure you get it from us. Have I Got Blues For You at Greater Manchester Rock Radio.
Hi, this is Tommy Hunt, and you're listening to the Greatest Manchester Rock Radio Have I Got Blues For You show with my man, Alex Martin.
Good evening and welcome to Have I Got Blues For You? Let's get straight into it. Magnificent Fleetwood Mac, of course. And it's been Peter Green's birthday this week. So, happy birthday, Peter Green. I used to have one of his guitars, you know. Yeah, I love British blues. And I love it because it's so energetic. But I like American blues too. Especially when it's this good. We'll be right back.
Tennessee. If the mountains roll and crumble, and if the storm bleeds, if the moons don't rise, and the stars don't shine, if the dawn never comes, and the day is black as night, I tell you one thing's true, I can't stay blue, and it's all about you.
Karen Lawrence, an American blues artist who started off playing blues at the age of 13. So she's well steeped in the tradition. She's had a massive songwriting success with a song called Prisoner, which was recorded by Barbara Streisand and sold something like 4 million copies. But that's the blues side. It's from the album The Best of Live CD, and it's a cracking album, and I think they're all recorded at different venues, and if that's the case I wouldn't mind being at all the venues, because it's a very consistent album and she's great.
Thank you. around your heart. Around your heart, well, we can make funny, baby. Let me see you come inside.
Denny Fleet's Turkish Restaurant in Market Street, Staley Bridge, close to the bus station and the railway station. Open this Christmas Day and Boxing Day for your Christmas celebrations. During the week, we have a special 2, 3 and 4 course menus, and at weekend, a la carte. So give us a call now, on 0161 338 6244. That's 0161 338 6244, and come and celebrate Christmas at a Deli Fleece Turkish restaurant.
Hello, this is Rick Box, if you're alive, and you're listening to Greater Manchester Rock Radio, and I'm wishing you all the best and lots of good luck.
NHS 111 is much more than a helpline. If you're worried about an urgent medical concern, we're here to help. Call 111.
Depending on the situation, the team can connect you to a nurse, an emergency dentist, or even a GP. Call 111.
Should the team think you need it, they're able to arrange face-to-face appointments. Call 111.
We can assess if you need an ambulance, and if you do, we can send one directly. Call 111. The right medical attention when you urgently need it.
Hi, this is Luke.
And this is Danny.
From Thunder.
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 And you're listening to Greater Manchester Rock Radio.
Yes, you are.
I speak tonight for the dignity of man and the destiny of tomorrow. I urge every man of both parties.
We'll be right back.
Before the break, we had a guy called Ray Gilbert with his take on the Slim Harpo classic I'm a King Bee that's been recorded by loads of people. Muddy Waters, John Lee Hooker, Rolling Stones, and I've recorded it as well. And that's a different take on that song. And just now we had Electric Flag from a 1969 sampler album called The Rock Machine Turns You On, which was a great album, 50 years old, and most of the music on it still sounds as fresh as it did when it was released. Electric Flag. Right, we've got a brand new single coming in now, and this is by The Blind Lemon Gaiters. That's a good name, isn't it?
In a blues man's shoes. With a dirty nail by men so cruel we couldn't even try to explain. They put it in a song and they wrote their blues away. So how can we even sing the blues if we never even walked in the blues man's shoes?
Just released by Blind Lemon Gaiters, and it's called Bluesman's Shoes. I know absolutely nothing about the band, because like I said, it's only just come in, and I don't have the promo sheet for it yet, so I can't tell you anything about them. I quite like the sentiment of that song, though, about paying your dues if you want to do the blues. So true. A lot of heavy metal bands these days, just on heavy metal players, just think they can play the blues just like that because they think it's easy. But it's not easy, is it? You've got to pay your dues. This guy did.
This is what you call the blues. Follow you.
Hi, this is Tommy Hunt, and you're listening to the greatest Manchester rock radio Have I Got Blues For You show with my man Alex Martin.
Well, I was going to do a gig guide now, but I've not got any for you. Bands haven't been sending the gigs in so I can promote them. And if you don't get promoted, you don't get your audiences these days, do you? So if you've got some gigs coming up, email studio@greatermanchesterrockradio.co.uk. Give us a couple of weeks' notice and I'll announce them for you, and you'll get millions and millions of people coming, I promise. And you can also email studio@greatermanchesterrockradio.co.uk if you've got any requests or any comments to make on the show. Right, I'm going to play another brand new blues track now.
Should have gone right. Yeah, I
I turn left when they said turn right? Story of my life, that. Happens quite a bit. Somebody says, oh, go down this road here and you'll find wealth and happiness. And I think, well, what if I go down the other road? What's down there? I'll go and have a look. And then it all goes wrong, doesn't it? That's Jimmy Carpenter from his great album, Soul. And it's sax-driven album that's a bit soul-y. That was probably one of the bluesier tracks on it. It's very good. It's just come in today, so I'm going to start playing the rest of it as soon as I finish the show. Legendary harmonica player Frank Frost, seeing it's getting cold these days, and a song called Feel Good Babe. Right, we're going to go up to the break now, and we've got the British Blues Single of the Week, and it's by the Nashville Teens, who had a massive hit with Tobacco Road, and there's also a connection to my band Night Train, because we have their drummer, Rob Pusey, playing in Night Train. And when we're short of a bass player, because the bass player's gone on holiday, we sometimes get their bass player coming up from down south to play with us. That's Len. And if he's listening, hello, Len. This is a song they did before the Jimi Hendrix version. It's a Bob Dylan song. But the Nashville Teens did a single version first, well before the Hendrix one.
I can't get no relief. Bitches man, drink my wine, I will take my love. Throw them along the line,
There you go, I bet a lot of you rock fans have never heard that before. That's pre-Jimi Hendrix version of All Along the Watchtower, which was first done by the Nashville Teens, a band who I'm proud to say have connections to my band, Night Train.
The Deli Fleet's Turkish restaurant in Market Street, Staley Bridge, close to the bus station and the railway station, open this Christmas Day and Boxing Day for your Christmas celebrations. During the week, we have a special 2, 3 and 4 course menus and a weekend a la carte. So give us a call now, 0161 338 6244. That's 0161 338 6244 and come and celebrate Christmas at the Deli Fleece Turkish restaurant.
Hello, this is Rick Box, if you're alive, and you're listening to Greater Manchester Rock Radio, and I'm wishing you all the best and lots of good luck.
NHS 111 is much more than a helpline. If you're worried about an urgent medical concern, we're here to help. Call 111.
Depending on the situation, the team can connect you to a nurse, an emergency dentist, or even a GP. Call 111.
Should the team think you need it, they're able to arrange face-to-face appointments. Call 111.
We can assess if you need an ambulance, and if you do, we can send one directly. Call 111. The right medical attention when you urgently need it.
Hi, this is Luke.
And this is Danny
from Thunder.
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 And you're listening to Greater Manchester Rock Radio.
Yes, you are.
Hi, this is Tommy Hunt, and you're listening to the Greatest Manchester Rock Radio Have I Got Blues For You show with my man, Alex Martin.
Right, it's been Halloween this week, hasn't it? Scary, scary. It's supposed to be Brexit Day, but that never happened. And they've announced a general election. But we're going to do something scary. We're going to play some scary tunes to finish the show. And this is the first one. It's from Tania Pichet, who's we played a track from her album last week. And we're going to play another track now. And this is, as I said, Tania Pichet, the self-styled wolf woman of Essex, because she's mad about Howling Wolf. But this is Tania doing a Screaming Jay Hawkins number.
Don't waste my time.
It's getting very near the end of the show now, and I thought we had no gig guide this week, but we do. We've got one tomorrow night in Bolton, and that's a band called Stonehouse, and they're doing a Halloween special at Hennigan's on Bury Road in Bolton. And I've seen the Halloween special because they're friends of mine, and it's very good. And we also, on Sunday, we have a Busker's Ball open mic, and that's at the Old Market Tavern in Altrincham between 4 and 8 o'clock. It's open to anybody, but it's particularly open to blues players, and there's a band called the Aquaphibians. They'll be doing an elongated set, so it's worth popping down there on the Sunday. You might see me there. This has been Have I Got Blues For You, Halloween, and we'll finish with What Better? The Rolling Stones and Muddy Waters live at the Checkerboard Lounge doing Manish Boy.
Oh, yeah. Everything gonna be all right this morning. My mother's child gonna be the greatest man alive. But now I'm a man, way past 21. You gotta believe me, honey, I have lots of fun. I'm a man. I spell M A child N. That rabbit that man. No B. Oh child. Why? Not to bone lovers, man.
That's right.
Man. Yeah. I'm a rolling stone. Man. Yeah. I'm a hoochie coochie, man. Hey, hey. That's right.
The way I make love to a woman,
yeah.
You just can't resist.
I hear you.
Man, I'm a full grown man.
I hear you, son.
I'm a man. I'm a natural bone lover, man.
I can dig that. No.
Don't hurt me, don't hurt me, child.
Yeah.
Don't hurt me, child.
Right on.
Don't hurt me, don't.
Yeah.
Don't hurt me, child.
Thanks, son.
There you're doing.
Hey, hey. Hey, hey.
Well,
the line I shoot. about never missing when I make love to a woman. She can't resist it. I think I go down to old Cassie Stew. I'm gonna bring back the second cousin. That's little John the Conqueror. Setting out that line, I can make love to you, baby, in 5 minutes' time. Ain't that a man?
Yes, man.
I'll spell him.
Yeah.
Hey, child. Yeah. Rebel thing, man.
Hey!
And no bee.
No bee.
Oh, child.
Oh, child. Why?
That mean mannish boy.
Man!
Or not your own lovers, man.
Just me and my mate.
Right on.
And we made the moon come up 2 hours late.
What a guy!
Ain't that a man? Yeah, ain't that a man?
What a guy!
Ain't that a man?
Woo!
No, hey, hey.
You've been listening to Have I Got Blues For You, Greater Manchester Rock Radio, for the best of classic blues.
Hey, hey. Hey, hey.
Sitting on the outside, just me and my mate. We made the moon, honey, goddamn it. Come up 2 hours late. Ain't that the main? My main, main, main. Listen, can I do one more? Listen. Sitting on the outside, just me and my mate. We made the moon, honey. Come up 2 hours late. Ain't that the main law? You want some?